Ball on a strike to Curtis Granderson. How about that? You won't see that every day. Chad Jenkins had the glove knocked right off his hand, but the ball stayed in the pocket for the final out. Shot right back to the mound. He stays with it. The ball stays in the glove, and he shows the umpire. That'll close it out. That's tough luck for Granderson.